me. My name is Zgor. And I am sinister. I am the most ugliest person that you ever want to touch. I can see through your brains. I can see through your mind. How dare you come into my universe? I am the most powerful, the most villainous superhero out today. Even Batman can't touch me. That's correct. Because my name is Zgor, the most deadliest of all villains in the universe. I come from the planet Aphrodisiac. Kryptonite can't touch me. Superman can't touch me. I am the most horrible villain that you ever wanted to touch. I can see through your mind. I can move through walls. I move whole planets with one hand. I have no gravitational pull. The Earth will soon be mine. I tell you, humans, stare down to me. Kiss the beast of this world. I am the supreme being. No one can stop me. No one is superior to me. This is just the beginning. I will take your gold, your diamonds, your water, your air. I absorb it, and I spit it back out. How dare you, humans? Talk to me as though you hold my level. To me, you're just developing. My fish in the sea who crawled out and started to float as dinosaurs back in the day. I am the supreme. And you will find out shortly as I reach the planet Earth and my invisible space ship. Again, this is coming through your email with zero transmission. No megahertz, no megabits. But just through my mind, this is. So tell your president of the United States, your president of Russia, China, you cannot stop me with your atomic weapons. I freeze them. I should freeze an ice cube. Do you understand me? Bow down to Z. I am now cutting off the transmission. Humans, like an ant to me, I will squash you with the very breath that I breathe. Remember.